I'm going to talk to you today about what I call in sales funnels, different types of funnels, but zaruri samajhna. What I call, look at this time, it's called a regular sales funnel. Funnel ka matlab ye hai ki to sell, which is to make anybody a client, you're going to have enough prospects. When you get enough prospects, you have to go with them, make them go through a funnel, which is a lot of prospects at the top, and dhire dhire karke they become a client. Now you have to have different mechanisms at each point to engage with these prospects so that eventually they come down and you have a client here. This is what a typical sales funnel looks like, right? But more importantly, to understand, this is where most funnels end. What I wanted to look at is this funnel. It is called the hourglass funnel. Matlab yeh ki same thing, a lot of prospects, different mechanisms to engage with the prospects to make a customer. And when what happens after that, which is a client banne ke baad right here, which is the second part. Just like the hourglass, you know what it is, jahan se sand girti hai, time mein jarurat hai wala hourglass hai. A lot of clients eventually just you remain as clients. Your effort should also be eventually right here. Is, you know, how do you make more clients come out of this one clients or more projects come out of it? Which means is client ko what can you upsell and cross sell, which is going to be more work, more business. Which means second, how can you get more references from these clients, which leads to more clients. The point is always consider looking not just as a regular sales funnel, but look at an hourglass funnel and figure out different steps and things to be done along this hourglass to ensure that sales increases. Bottom line, more dhanda is, you know, really going to be absolutely fantastic for all of us. Thank you.